Hey y'all, I just wanted to share my Spotify experience in the last couple of weeks. So here's a screenshot of my Spotify streaming. So for all those of my fans that doesn't know what this looks like, it shows how many times people listen to my music. And for artists, if you don't have Spotify, artist Spotify, you need to get it because it'll show you the breakdown of your song. So this is how many streams I got prior to getting a spark after my new song. So here you see I have 30 overall streams on this particular song, 11 listeners, and only 16 streams, which is very low, but I was very grateful for the streams that I got. Now, the followers is different because we all stream music, and I even do it. I listen to a lot of artists, but I never follow them, and that's something that's harder to pull, so the followers don't really go up, but you will see the increase in streams, which I'm just so grateful to see the growth. So here I get really excited because I'm like, wow, the spike in streams. I'm in the 500s and got 327 listeners. So I was really shocked and was trying to figure out what happened and how did I get this jump. Here's where I just thought Spotify was broken. I saw 4,000 and 3,000 listeners and 4,000 streams, and then overall, you know, over 1,000 on this particular song, and I was like, wow, thank you, Jesus. So here what happened today. I was so shocked. It went to over 6,000 listeners, over 7,000 streams, and over 2,000 on this particular song. So this is me saying thank you. I don't know who to thank, so I need to thank all of you, because I think it's all of you who's been sharing my stuff, sharing my sound, and I mean from the bottom of my heart, I thank you so, so much. I went from 11 listeners to over 6,000, and then 16 streamers up to 7,000, so I can't thank you enough. This has all been since May 8th when I released my single Make Me Whole, which people got curious and started listening to my other music to make all my other songs increase in streams. So this is Demo Denard. I want to say thank you, and I want to show you behind the scenes of what the progress we have made as a team of Team Demo Denard. And this is a message to all artists. If you're really serious, get your stuff published, get yourself distribution so that you can make money and put out good music. God bless you guys. Stay safe. And not bad for the deaf guy.